my spine, a hole in my stomach, and you on my mind. When I said that it was perfect, well I wasn't fucking kidding. Just a reminder we can summon when the struggles landed us. It happened on time and it wasn't a coincidence. So bask in it, baby, cause the nothing is significant. Tell myself that to keep shit serene. There's two sides of me that I toggle between. I am the god who doesn't complain, or I am the devil who calls out your name. I know that I can act like a fool and keep my world cold by playing cool. Front like I'm the shit, and sometimes I think it's kinda true. You and I discussed the reasons for the why I do. Found some answers, now it's looking like it's fine and smooth. But I'd be a mess if I had to say goodbye to you.
Had to say goodbye to you. Had to say goodbye to you.
No ultimatums, I didn't even fight it. Said I understood it, but I don't have to like it. Had our concern, we was trying to hide it. But we spilled it through the tension and the quiet.
Yeah, the quiet, quiet.
Before you left, everything was still up. The way I'm dealing with it, so unfamiliar. Strike myself and I bounced in bed. And spent the whole night thinking of you.
Out of my hang back limbo, stuck in the muck of a rain splash mental. Got a muddled view through a stained glass window. I let it all ride, but it ain't that simple. Right, must be so. The progress made went up in smoke. Revert to the ways of destructive days of drunken haze and cigarettes to numb the pain. I don't like this me, lips on shut as the vices squeeze. So I pull the bullet out of my Achilles heel and finally reveal how I really feel. Cause I could've spelled love with the tip of my tongue as I tease your body and I touch your skin. And I can't let the chance move by to the grand blue sky and the breath of a blustery gust of wind.